Well, the death of a man in Norfolk has turned into a homicide investigation, a story we told you about earlier this month. 31-year-old Joshua Paul was found shot inside a car on Bagnall Road back on November 3rd. And according to police, the medical examiner ruled his death a homicide. If you know anything about the shooting, you're asked to call the crime line.